अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल बॉटनी विद यूट्यूब। होप यू आर फाइन एंड शाइन। टुडे आई एम हियर अ पीएचडी स्कॉलर। आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट अ टॉपिक बैक्टेरिसाइडल्स। फर्स्टली आई वांट टू टेल यू अबाउट एंटीबायोटिक्स। डू यू हैव एनी आइडिया अबाउट इट? एंड एंटीबायोटिक्स इज अ टाइप ऑफ antimicrobial substance active against bacteria. It is most important type of antibacterial agent for fighting bacterial infection, and antibiotic medication are widely used in the treatment and prevention of such infection which are caused by harmful effect of microorganism. They may either kill or inhibit the growth of bacteria. If you are new in our channel, then please try to subscribe our channel, share our channel, share our videos with your friends, colleagues and other researcher. Approximately all the data of your syllabus, your course outline are present in this channel. Types of antibiotics. There are different drugs applied to different kind of bacterial infection. The targeting of different aspect of bacterial disease is especially useful in the face of antibiotic resistance. There are two major types of antibiotics. Number one is bactericidal and second one is bacteriostatic. Definition of bactericidal. They are substance or agents that kill the bacteria, means they have ability to kill or destroy the bacteria. Bactericidal are being capable of killing bacteria. These are the substance with this property include antibiotics, antiseptics, disinfectants. They are also known as bactericides. Bactericides agents. Bactericidal agents include aminoglycosides, glycopeptide antibiotics. Function of bactericidals. Some antibacterials, for example penicillin, have ability to kill bacteria. They may directly attack the bacterial cell wall, which injured the cell. The bacteria can no longer attack the body. You can see here the logo of Botany channel. If you are new in our channel, then please try to subscribe our channel. Mechanism of action of bactericidal. There are five basic mechanism. Number one, inhibition of cell wall synthesis, inhibition of protein synthesis, alternation of cell membrane, inhibition of nucleic acid synthesis, and anti-metabolites activity. Bactericidal action means how इट रिएक्ट और हाउ इट एक्ट. द एंटीबायोटिक पोलीमैक्सिन बी इंजुरीज द प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन ऑफ बैक्टीरिया अलाउइंग देयर कॉन्टेंट्स टू लीक आउट. यू कैन सी हेयर इन डायग्राम. Read this paragraph carefully. It is the method or process how bacterial cidal act against the bacteria. Bactericide versus bacteriostatus. Bacteriostatic have ability to inhibit growth of microbes and bactericidal have ability to kill the microbes. You can see here in diagram. If we will apply no antibiotics, bacteria will be multiply. If we apply bacteriostatics, antibiotics prevent bacteria multiplying. Bactericidal antibiotic kill the bacteria. Bactericidal antibiotics have ability to kill the bacteria directly and bacteriostatic antibiotics have ability to just stop the activity of bacteria and stop the growth of bacteria. Like our channel, like our video, and if you have any question, you can ask us in comment section. We will try to reply you soon possible. Bactericidal effect of antibiotics on bacteria. Antimicrobial agents are the most often tested against bacteria in the log phase of multiplication to produce the maximum bactericidal effect. Effect on non-growing bacteria. For example, Staphylococcus aureus. Effect on slowly growing bacteria. There are some gram-negative bacteria who have ability to grow slowly. And bactericidal have ability to kill bacteria of that type. Efficiency of bactericidal. Since the bactericidal cells are most effective against dividing cells, its efficiency may be reduced if treatment is paired with the slower growth caused by bacteriostatic drugs. At low concentration, the efficiency of bactericidal drugs may be reduced to merely bacteriostatic effect. Side effect of bactericidals. Bactericidal drugs with a rapid mode of action will often stimulate severe inflammation ड्यू टू द रिलीज ऑफ बैक्टीरियल सेल कॉन्टेंट्स अपॉन सेल डेथ विच कैन रिजल्ट इन टॉक्सिक शॉक सिंड्रोम, क्लिनिकल कंसिडरेशन. द आउटकम कैन बी इफेक्टेड बाय वेरियस फैक्टर इंक्लूडिंग द बैक्टीरियोसाइडल बैक्टीरियल डेंसिटी, होस्ट इम्यून रिस्पॉन्स, अंडरलाइंग डिजीज और द साइट ऑफ इन्फेक्शन. इफ बैक्टीरियोसाइडल ड्रग्स अप्लाइड इन हाई कंसंट्रेशन इन केसेस ऑफ कंप्रोमाइज्ड ड्रग पेनिट्रेशन, ऑल्दो दीज आर नॉट नेसेसरली सुपीरियर टू बैक्टीरियोस्टेटिक ड्रग्स. थैंक्स टू विजिट अवर चैनल. थैंक्स फॉर योर कंसंट्रेशन एंड अटेंशन. गुड लक टू ऑल ऑफ यू. अल्लाह हाफिज़.